And as time goes on, even though the pain doesn't go away, I think you get stronger, you get better able to deal and cope with it.
Police have launched a major search for Madeleine McCann's body at a remote reservoir and dam, around 48 kilometres from Praia da Luz, Portugal, where Madeleine went missing in 2007. German and Portuguese police are investigating the prime suspect, convicted sex offender Christian B, who called the dam his little paradise and was reportedly seen there often. The reservoir near Silves is being sealed off as police prepare to start searching on Tuesday. The search is expected to include divers exploring the reservoir, and police are also expected to dig up the woods by the water. Conditions are reportedly looking good for the search, with a local drought meaning the water level is very low. The dam has been linked to the Maddie case before and was searched twice in 2008 when two bags containing small bones were found. The bones were ruled out as human due to their size. The search is set to last for at least 2 days and possibly longer if anything of relevance is found. It will be the first major operation in Portugal of its kind since June 2014.